Friday Fashion. This is Saying Buyer from Ink Empire, and we are at Liu Chao Haute Couture presentation, and I love it. He's originally from China, so I think it's also originated from his root, where Chinese people like to use lots of gold, like golden colors and red, so I think it also influenced from his background.
He wanted the collection to be refreshing, so the embroidery is inspired by fish. And he also used to work at the Le Sage, which is the maison for embroidery. So you can see that some of the pieces takes like 500 hours. So I think this is a very good beginning for the designer, and he's going to have a couture show in next July. So I'm looking forward to that.
I love that collection because it's so minimalist and more creativity. I like the detail, the embroidery. Embroidery is very, very nice, and I think that the young designers have good creativity.
Inspiration about the fish and the marine and all the freshness, so that reflects his looks to be refreshing and different. He from haute couture to street style, every piece of his everyone can wear. We are at Liu Chao presentation, and I love ID fashion.